Got a car around. The 8 of Redick is spun in the middle of 3 and 4. Kind of a long slide. Didn't even go all the way around. Just got 90 degrees to the racetrack. So frustrating when you get on the inside of a guy here. Ooh. With this track, and he runs real tight on the doors. You see contact with Corey LaJoy.
And a little wiggle there as Hamlin all over the back.
Oh, he just about wrecked himself.
The racetrack he goes. He caught the 5 just a bit. Hamlin putting up the pals, work real hard to get back to this position. Down the outside. Should take the
cow.
Take the spot. Ty gives pretty easily that outside groove. Love that. He'll have that frustrating with the time to make the changes. And as expected, here comes up.
Oh!
He did it miss. So he not only. The 19.
CP drives on the outside of Larson into 3.
Oh, there's Kyle.
Goes
and Chastain.
Chastain spins as well with contact from Jones in the 43. And you see the 20 sitting.
There's the little scrape that I'm seeing, Bill.
And big damage for Eric Jones.
That's unfortunate. He's got a broken toe link or something. There you go. The bigger question here may be what's the.
Whoa, Bell. There he goes. Stop calling him Christopher Buescher.
His four car that will cycle
it down a little more. The 20 within striking distance.
Now, one lap to go.
One to go.
Kevin Harvick. Great
track. God.
The 20 has closed the gap. He's within 5 car lengths.
Come on, Bell.
It's a cover to the final turn.
Too little, too late.
Just not
Jesus.
Kevin
Harvick wins again.
He's gonna win at Richmond. He goes back to back.